My name is Jeremy O'Harris, and I wrote the play Daddy. It's about an intergenerational, interracial relationship between a man of a certain age who collects art and his 26-year-old artist and muse. I'm always the audience I'm writing for. Like, I'm writing for what Jeremy O'Harris wants to see on a stage first, and I know that at the point when I had written this play, I had never seen a play like this, exploring these ideas, and it was what kept me writing.